Come on, give me a town. Cheers, mate. Nice one. What's this number?
Let's go.
321-412 coming in. Oh, what's the junction? Okay, I'm at Cheshunt now, and that was perfect timing that was since I've started the film. So, Cheshunt again, and it's been a while since I've come here, because the last time I came down here was when I was the 2nd of February, because when I was at Hadley Wood. But, I love Cheshunt. It's been a while since I came down here, and I'm back. Frankly, it's glad to be back. There's a signal, so it's my phone going off. Shut him up. Yep, my phone's shut up. Yep, so we've got a green now. So if I stand down a step a little. And there's a train coming towards me though. So, one and half. So here comes the train. Class 317. It's a dash 5. He's stopping this one, I think. Three one 7. 8.90. 307.890 and the dash 6.317. 307.890 and 317.666. They must be heading for London Liverpool Street. And we got 379 on the pass. He's giving us a tote. 379.008. Yep, 008. And the gates are gone up. And 317.819 and 666 is parting for London Liverpool Street. I should have kept this camera on, but there's another train coming. I should have kept this camera on. Looks like we're gonna have a train on the move. Here comes 1, 7-6. It's a white livery. Beautiful white livery, 317. Because most of the Great Anglia services, like 307, were all in National Express livery, but now they're all in white. But what number is this one? It's 317-6. 317-670. Doesn't say where it's going, it must be heading to Hartford East. And we got a yellow. If he turns, I'm gonna jump. Oh, we got another 317. Here also 678. Whoops. And we got 317. 317. It's 667 and 513. There's the 667 now. It's in white livery. So we got 317, 667 now in Great Anglia livery. It's no longer International Express. And 317, 510. You get to go now. We could get another one here. Nope, hang on. 3-1's. Well, I've actually get to go now. It keeps going off. We got another yellow signal, which means another train on the way. We could get a 315 to join in the game. Because there he is. I can see a light over there. I get... If you look closely down there, you'll see a light. It's 379 time. It's beautiful. Yep, it's a 379. A 379. And we've got another train coming in on platform 3. It's 315 time. What one is this one? Oh! Now this is a bit rare. I've not seen one of these. It's, I think it's a -8315. If I quickly just have a look. -315, 804, and 379. 009. the gates are staying down. Looks like we've got no one coming down now. So we got room 5, Great Anglia. If I'll go around on this side, it would see what it's like in the one in Great Anglia. Nice. I'll be heading to Cuffley soon. Looks like we got another one coming in on platform 2, I'm guessing. Well, it looks like it's a 379 again. The reason I can't get onto the platform because they've got barriers. So I won't be able to get onto the platform. But never mind. Talk about platforms. The next train is arriving. And it's not a 379 this time. It's a 317-5 or -8. We're stopping right here on platform 2. There it is. -317-889. It's another -8317. That's 7889. Please don't run to me, please don't run to me. 317-889. Got another 317. 317-889. Another red doors. It's 317-672. The 317-502 for London Liverpool Street. I love those motos. Okay, it's gonna go up. Nope. Train on platform 1, 317-502 for London. Lovely motor. Yep, there's another one. Could be a 379. Yep, it's 379 time. It's not stopping. Yep, here he comes, straight through. 379. 379. 024. 379024. And there goes, and up go the gates.